man found guilty of murdering a Manchester father back in 2015 will be sentenced later this month. A jury recently convicted Adrien Stillwell of first and second degree murder. Prosecutors say that he shot Michael Pittman to death outside his Granite Street apartment. They say Stillwell thought that he was a snitch, but authorities say Pittman never provided any information to police.